in terms of trying to execute some of those skills she's picked up in actually getting them done. But does it leave a gap for Stiliana Nikolova, who scored 34.75 as the top qualifier?
Oh, imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam. Come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, when Arabian nights, they seem to excite, take off and take flight to shock.
Was a cracking save again from Nikolova right towards the end of the routine.
Stiliana Nikolova, Bulgaria.
We've seen three quite remarkable sprints and recoveries from her at these championships. A trajectory issue, it will carry with it a lot of deductions. However, this had a difficulty score of 18 in qualification. And we've spoken before at these championships about how when you execute a dynamic element with rotation, the key thing is to get hold of the apparatus at the end so you're given that difficulty credit. From an execution standpoint, one imagines that it will be lower than that of Sofia Raffaele. What the difficulty score will be interesting to look at.
Az dostlar, bizim gündastımız final dışı hazırlaşır. Ve Avrupa Çempiyonatında 8 en güçlü gündastırasa düşen Zöhre indi.
But she is a remarkably
koşulur.
Resilient young athlete.
En güçlüler sırasında gümnastımız olması, Azerbaycan olması sizin de olmanız demektir ama sona kadar desteğimiz vacibdir. Biz hazırız bu karışlamaya gümnastımızı.
33.35, she goes into the silver medal position. Higher difficulty than Sofia Raffaele.